Alright everyone, welcome back. Today we are playing the full walkthrough of survival horror game in an underwater environment called Submersed. The key features are to explore a terrible underwater base and discover its secrets. Solve puzzles to survive, manage your resources carefully and face the most terrible predators. If you enjoy this video, please be sure to leave a like and do not forget to subscribe. So let's play.
All staff, exit immediately. Water leaking into the complex. All staff, exit immediately. Warning, water leaking into the complex. All staff, exit immediately. Warning, water leaking into the complex. All staff, exit immediately. Warning, water leaking into the complex. All staff, exit immediately. Water leaking into the complex. All staff, exit immediately.
What the hell is going on?
Josh, we have specimens on the loose.
What the? Celeste?
The alpha male has broken the containment system. Level 1 is being flooded. If we don't stop it...
I know. All the structure will collapse. I'm going to connect the draining system. I'm gonna...
But that thing is out there.
If I don't do it, everyone will die. Activate the emergency signal.
Water leaking into the complex. All staff, exit immediately. Warning, water leaking into the complex. All staff, exit immediately. Water leaking into the complex. All staff, exit immediately. Stop.
Joshua, be very careful.
SOS. You've just come back to work after what happened to Sarah. Can you handle this?
What do you think?
I've seen the reports. Post-traumatic stress.
Fuck. You really want to talk about this right now?
Okay. It must be there. I'm gonna land.
Watch out!
did!
Watch out! Fuck!
Shit!
exit immediately. Warning, water leaking into the elements. All staff, exit immediately.
What's going on here? I need help! We had an accident trying to land. And my partner.
I know. I saw it on the camera. I was waiting for you.
You have to send another SOS signal right now.
No, it's not that easy. From where I am, the risk is too high for me. I can't do it again. But maybe you can.
What are you saying? What is this foolishness?
I can't explain it to you now. I must really go. Listen to me. The only access is submerged. This place is falling apart. You'll need a diving suit. Go to the communications building on the outside. But be careful. They are watching.
Fuck. It's okay.
You will find a suit in the depressurization room behind you. I'll wait for you on the other side, at the access door to communication. Good luck.
All right. On my way.
on! Don't die now! I need you to get out of here. I don't think the same as you, Dr. Atwater. Also, others will come to help
True.
Him.
A great disadvantage, although he may be helpful. Maybe he can be one of us, too.
Doctor, your eyes.
Celeste,
what have you done?
Don't try to avoid it. Embrace.
But what are you doing? No! Let me go! You perfectly know that it will not work!
Into. I need to get out of here.
Thank you.
first with this eye. I should try first with this eye. I should try first with this eye. this way. Need to find an exit to the outside. to be over this way.
Right now, what the fuck is going on here?
Calm down. My name is Celeste Brody, Chief Medical Officer at Atwater Corp. Right now, we're in what's left of its complex.
Focus, Doctor. Explain what's happening.
Please, I'm trying to help you, to help us both. Let me explain. We found something on the seabed, in the pit, under the complex. An organism not known by science yet. It releases a bacterium, once present in the blood of the animals. The bacterium was in control of them. It made them part of what seems to be its own mind. Its intelligence! Atwater has lost his mind upon its discovery and its future possibilities. He's locked us up in this submarine tomb to use us as subjects for his experiments. He wants to infect us all with lethal consequences. I've tried to avoid it, but there is no time anymore.
It's okay. Calm down. We gotta call my base.
Communications are blocked from the lab. You have to unlock them, but the locking system only recognizes Atwater's voice. We have to blow up this entire place and destroy that thing!
It's fine. You get the explosive ready, and I'll unlock the system.
Thank you.
by immortality with you can make everything. I am. We are what we're not. Why accept me? Accept us. Why? It's okay to be. I did it. I unlocked the radio system.
Good. No, you have to...
What is happening?
That old bastard. He has infected me.
Damn it. Forget about him. He lost his sanity.
I know. It will happen to me as well. The human mind is not able to handle the assimilation of the hive mind. Soon I will have lost my mind. Just like him.
There's something we can do. A cure.
There is no cure. It doesn't matter. This is our punishment. All of us. We deserve this.
Where are you right now? I'll find you.
You must go to the lab. There's a ventilation duct. Use it to get out. Go to the communications building.
Okay. I'll go there. Hang on.
Thank you.
falling apart. I need to get up there. What's going on? My God, your eyes!
The infection is spreading. Who cares? I've activated the emergency signal. The explosive.
I'll take care of that. What should I do?
The explosive is already in the cage. At the pit's entrance. You have to lower the cage via remote control. The explosion will kill that thing.
Stay here.
You'll need my access card.
Don't move.
Hurry up.
You'll be safe here. I'll drop the cage and we'll get out of here.
Thank you.
Cage's remote control doesn't work. No, no, no! This can't be happening! I can't get stuck here!
Over.
Roger that. Over and out.